ancestors looking forward in time believed respect would be eternal. But today we play for fun on their graves, and here we are with wind and waves. My heart is broken, bleeding with shame. How did we let this happen? Back in time their names were spoken, never forgotten and always revered. But thousands of years have passed since then, and the respect we pay for the women and men is to rip up their graves and defile their names. How did we let this happen? When did it become the norm to dismiss, to ignore the spirits and to forget? What would they think if they could see the desecration of their legacy? So we rip them up and we dig them out. How did we let this happen? These are not just monuments of death. They are the homes of our ancestors. They're linked to the earth from the spirit land, built with tools by human hand. They built them up and we broke them down. How did we let this happen? We, the present, look back in time, a reflection of them looking back. We must remember and never forget that we lost their names. We lost respect. We must stop. I say no more. We can't let this happen.